Quite a start to this hearing. Dr. Christine Blasey Ford telling her story. And you just heard Senator Durbin ask her, to what percentage would she say that Brett Kavanaugh was the person who attacked her? And she said 100% certainty. Compelling testimony.